And there it is. You're looking at a view from the top of the second stage of the Falcon 9 rocket. And hard to make out in the shadow of the Earth, but that is the Dragon 2 spacecraft flying in space for the first time after a successful separation.